right here live in Cleveland. But what's this about The Undertaker that you've heard, Kane?
All I can tell you is that The Undertaker has some sort of confession. He's going to come out here in just a short time with a confession. What could it be? I don't know.
I don't have any idea. He could certainly clarify some things as far as why did he bring a steel chair into the ring last night.
That's not a confession.
Whoa. Well, we may find out sooner than later. Ladies and gentlemen, on a night where Stone Cold attempt to regain the WWF title from Kane, what is The Undertaker going to say here?
Undertaker, Undertaker, many people believe that you owe them an explanation. Why did you interfere in the championship matchup last night between Stone Cold Steve Austin and Kane?
First off, I owe no one anything.
Whoa.
But I will tell you why it is I came to the ring last night. Now, it's common knowledge that me and my brother Kane, well, there is no love lost there. And that's mainly because of the mind manipulation of Paul Bearer. And the day may come where Kane and I may have to destroy each other. So be it. But I was not gonna sit back and watch my little brother set himself on fire because he wants to live up to the legend of The Undertaker. He wants to be everything I am. He wants to be better. So, I did what I did.
With that said, by preventing your brother from setting himself on fire, you may have cost Stone Cold Steve Austin the WWF Championship.
May?
Yeah. I did what I had to do.
Wait a minute.
Let me get this straight. Let me get this straight. You did what you had to do. All right, what you're trying to say is you're a compassionate human being. That's what you're trying to say. You have compassion for your brother. You didn't want to see your brother burn himself up. Let me tell you why you did what you did. You did it because you think you can beat your brother Kane for the title. And let me tell you another reason why you helped Kane become the WWF champion. Because you don't think you can beat Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Whoa! Strong.
You are singularly the most vile, contemptible, and evil individual that the devil ever placed on this earth.
He tells it like it is, JR.
And let me warn you, hell hath no fury than what you will find if you interfere in that WWF Championship match tonight. That's a warning. Heed it.
Man, those are strong words. Well, ladies and gentlemen, well, there goes The Undertaker. He may be going to confront Mr. McMahon. Austin and Kane, WWF title, still to come here tonight.
And now, JVC. The portable music system with dual subwoofers and 52 watts of ring-shaking power presents the JVC Kaboom of the Week. Was the JVC Kaboom of the Week, presented by the ultimate headbanging music machine, the JVC Kaboom Box. Strap it on.